Good job, Tim. What is this?
See what it looks like. Yeah. Δεν είναι δύσκολο. Φίλε, τι κοιτάζεις, γιατί πας να κοιτάξεις, δείξε μου,
yeah.
Δείξε μου πώς. Son, say it again.
Oh, there's no standard work. I watched and I noticed that he's, sometimes he's grabbing three and three, six. Take a look up. Then five. Take a look up. So what was the standard? Kick up three and three.
Good.
Or three and two.
Καταλαβαίνεις τι λέει?
Ναι, εντάξει, there's no standard.
No standard.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Yeah, he agreed. He agrees. No standard.
Yeah, but it's so far been pretty minor.
Yeah.
Like, the most important thing, he has no control of the pull here, right? He can only fill. He has no control.
Correct.
What happens down there.
The point is, who is responsible for the delay or not? No. The point is, he has idle time. Then, ask him why. Then, you're right. He's not controlling over there. But, this is a sign. Of the something you need to improve, not the operation itself, but somewhere something happening. So it is kind of the telling us some disease. Hot.
Yeah.
What's wrong? Maybe here? I don't know. But still, it's a sign. So we should watch the sign.
Rotate.
Say that again.
Well, what I'm talking about is here, when you observe something, you should watch the detail. Like if the visual control, you should watch his eye, because he's going to use his eyes for visual control. And the light is there. So sees through, but sometimes he pull without looking to the right, but put it. So my point is, when you watch something, watch the detail. Even his eye is actually looking the ball to the right or not. Now, yes, he did.
Yeah,
but,
very
but
good.
Such kind of detail, you should watch.
Good.